Conformist, and I think I am a compulsive perfectionist.
Thanks.
An artless society is a dead society. And somehow that just sticks to me. Today I think my mission is to produce something that out of Singapore that is very different, radical. You know, something that in a weird way un-Singaporean but Singaporean. The Media Education Scheme Award means a lot. It's a boost because it means that they see potential. So it's definitely boosting my confidence.
Producing is like cooking. Okay, where you have all the ingredients and then you put everything together and you create a dish. Producing is very similar. You have all the ingredients, okay, all the parts of production, and you put them together and you create a program. What excites me in creating a TV program is the idea of creation. It's like giving birth to a baby. I think that producing a documentary, especially something that is seen by so many people around the world, I feel that I'm affecting these people's lives in some way, and that brings me a lot of joy and makes me feel very proud of my work. Getting a Media Education Scheme Award has allowed me to move into London to see a new world, and that has opened up new doors for me because I have gotten to know Discovery over there. I'm going to get an internship with BBC, and I think personally that is going to move me forward in a very big way.
Because I'm a very shy person, so you know people always have their friends sit down and talk. So what I do is I use my films to communicate, you know, tell my stories through my films. I'm very in love with life in the 60s and the 70s, and I like to capture the past. So having said that, you know, I try to interpret what life was then because I didn't live life then. So then I put it in my own context and try to make a film of it. Whenever I take a taxi, you know, short journey, far journey, I'll look my windows left and right, and I like to find out the old buildings or where places still are. And having seen these places, then a story comes to my mind, you know, like I see an old building, okay, what used to happen there? Getting the grant has definitely given me confidence. You know, being a very shy person, I didn't know how my peers were doing, so it's telling me that I'm on the right track. And so now I'm one step closer to my dream.
To filmmaking was I started from photography, and then I was interested in cinematic experience, which is the combination of sound and visual. When it comes to film or cinema, I believe cinema is not just entertainment but an art form that can help us to discover ourselves. The grant has helped me learn new technical skills in school and a chance to meet and work with many talented individuals in the industry. I like to watch and make films, but for me, life is more important than
me. For me, filmmaking is recreating reality in the sense that you tell a story with interesting characters and at the same time being able to put your message across to your intended audience and to actually, hopefully, make the world a better place. A line to describe myself. Nostalgia. I like things that bring back fond memories. I like things that are simpler in nature and yet, being able to bring out humanity of
how about rock and roll?
People. Especially when I direct, I try to create a condition in order to bring out the most
most authentic moments in the characters. I don't really talk about, you know, I don't really tell the actors what to do. I try to create a condition that surrounds them and hopefully to bring out the most natural performance that I could get from them. The grants has helped me realize a dream for making films and being able to do it not at the expense of living a so-called normal life in Singapore.